How the fuck are you?
Very good to see all of you. You're looking wonderful.
All right then.
The audience, congratulations and welcome.
Hello there, Australia as well. It's a little strange. You've got an audience in front of us, but I understand our audience is quite a bit larger than this. So, welcome very much. Can you still keep playing guitar like that? Because it sounds real tough. Thanks, man. Yeah. Okay, friends, all right. We're from right here in Sydney. Thanks very much for having us tonight on the radio. Triple J live with the wireless, all that nonsense. This is exactly how it goes. 20 past bar, and we're feeling kind of bar, cause it doesn't do regard, and we're bar. There's nothing else to say. How can that be? That if I push you, that I don't wanna say. Spend on that man, driving in my head. But that's a matter of fact, I'm dead. Damn, I'm not so sad. But let's just learn. But let's in the kitchen, it's not new food. Stuff must be done. I crave it, it's fun. But I'm never fair, never never complain. I really ever can. The situation can't be like last night. But nothing's okay. I never went to probably when I get fine. We're such a fine. Then we decide that we're going out tonight. Then we're going out tonight. We're going out tonight. Walk through the shop, proceed is like a knock. And then again, suck, cause I never give you up till I die. Give a damn, stick it to the flame. And if you buy something, I never yet get an end of the storm. Every night, really gotta go. Sitting in the podcast, can't breathe down. We have a star. This time to get high. We're going out tonight. Yeah, we're going out tonight. We're going out tonight. Watch us play ball.
Oh yeah, Lex.
Now the time has come, yeah, we're gonna have fun. Now it's time to start the night, it's looking good. Let's go out and find someone to shout. Get to the pub and I'm gonna be the down back. There'll be some trouble there. Right, your class and stupid man. We'll be with that there all night. Just for you listeners out there that can't actually see us, just explain a few sounds to you. This sound right here, that's my head being smashed against the microphone because I'm a fucking rocker. Thanks very much. This is a new song, and it goes identically to this because we fucking wrote it. And begin.
Well, then you're trapped in the sick, that was the one I saw. Smash your face in the fucking lot. Fuck your face, but it's too much fun. Because it's just a little bit of run, run, run away. Run away, this is what I want. Run away. Then you're trapped in the light of day. Don't know the reason why. Cause I'm a self-centered fuck face, son of a bitch. No girl to live my life. Let's go out in the city tonight. Making a scene, let's do it twice. I'm so busy, but you gotta run, run, run away. Run away, gotta run away. Run away. Run away.
Amazing is happening here on stage.
What's that?
Jason Woolley, our luxurious lead singer, is being given an electric guitar.
Let's hear it for me.
They don't call them Fingers Woolley for nothing.
They call me Two Fingers Woolley. Anyone that wants to come to the school of two-fingered power chords? then come right up. So did anyone see our car outside? Yeah, that's right. We've got for the benefit of you listeners, we've got a Frenzal Rhomb 1978 Hob in Kingswood, which we will be giving away. That's right, we'll be giving it away.
Congratulations, all you've got to do. It's very simple, you just got to run over someone tonight.
I know, we're going to talk about that a bit later anyway. Hang on, this isn't working. The magic of live rock and roll.
Beautiful.
Right here, ladies and gentlemen.
All right,
watch me for the changes. Talks of ecstasy and said I'll have one of those.
So what if I said no, I wouldn't change my mind. You'll be alright, I'll be fine. Something wrong, there's something that you say. But there's something wrong with me. Talked on politics, you were easily led. Even if I know nothing about any government, you would have listened, no, I wouldn't change my mind. You'll be alright, I'll be fine. Something wrong, there's something that you say. But
anything to say? It's a big chance. You're on national radio.
Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, that's brutal.
Hey, this
we've got the country's intellectual
right here tonight, gentlemen.
Good on yous. They're very vocal, very intelligent, very good looking.
This is
also
a love song for all of you.
Is that good? Never felt bad lending a hand. I think you hoped I wouldn't be in a band. Broken ashtray I can always replace. I kick the door and then I spit in your face.
You were not my friend.
Never, ever, ever again. You were not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. Drinking sunsets and drinking the sand. Above my friends and losing money in the band. Remember holidays that weren't such a waste. And a broken jaw from a punch in the face.
You were not my friend.
Never, ever, ever again.
You were not my friend.
picture perfect with a frame that pretends to be a metaphoric cause in the wind. A love was thinking that you needed a break. What a man was every bone in your face. A mental photo of discolored eyes. A dirty carpet's and moist and thighs. These recollections I will keep to the end. And I'm sure as one that you were never my friend. You were not my friend, you were not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. You were not my friend, you were not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. You were not my friend, you were not my friend. Never, ever, ever again. You were not my friend, you were not my friend. Never, ever, ever again.
That's lovely. Let's start this one there, Doctor. Thanks, Harvey.
Get your motor running. Get out on the highway. Looking for adventure. Oh, whatever comes my way.
I'm just kidding. It's a brand new song. Oh, that's right, we've got a brand new album that's coming out today. You should buy it. If you don't buy it and you turn up on one of our shows, we're going to steal your wallet and we're going to put it in your bag anyway, so you may as well go to a shop. I need to cut my fingernails and I avoid reflection that no help to my cause. I quote a line from a movie that seemed funny at the time. No, I won't say it again. I had a dream that I learned to write. On the phone, I can't get the time right. On the next train, when it comes, now I'm coming home.
I get excited by an interesting moment that I'm liking it to something that I've heard of before. I try to search for all my senses at once, resulting in the fact that I am terribly bored. Love is fun to stay away. Don't wanna think of how much more I can take. I catch the next train when it comes. Now I'm coming home. I lie awake and I dream of sleep. Well, I know you're with numbers, so I'm fucking all the shit. My heart is closed, but my mind is closed too. I don't know what that means, so I won't say it again. Such a struggle to stay awake. Don't wanna think of how much more I can take. I'll get the buses leaving soon. Now I'm coming on.
Go, Jason Wallace!
Enough said, too much room in my head. I'm missing all our dying plants, I miss the warm bed. A long incest is so hard to attack. I think of all the good things, now I wanna come back. I'm not complaining about the life I'm in. And if I did, I wouldn't know where to begin. So I've got up, turn on the light. Now I'm coming home. I'm on the next train when it comes. Now I'm coming home. I guess the bus has left it soon. Now I'm coming home.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah! It's another soon-to-be classic radio hit. Goes exactly like this.
I've had enough. Money, paper, chill me to the bone. I'm so in shock. Still take conversation breaking up. It's cracking up. Biological depression. Drugs aren't enough. The travesty of science waking up. I've had enough. Reaction-based anxiety. I've had enough. Frustration isn't helping. Turning black. Decisions suck.
immobilized from head down to my feet. But coming up, nausea resistant, loving heart, mistrust is done. Broken like a train disaster. I've had enough, life in and blood. Reaction based anxiety. I've had enough. Concentrated therapy. Girls smashing windows in my way. Now get enough. Something you're resisting. Love and hope, mistrust and suck. Getting a replacement in my head. I've had enough. Busted in love. Reaction based anxiety. I've had enough. Busted in love. Concentrated therapy.
Guitar. Rock and roll. What's that, sir?
Come on, let's hear it for me.
Now, someone has a request. This is very usual at live shows, so let's bid him.
This is a request. Oh my god. Yeah, all right there, boss.
Hey. G'day.
All right there. For the benefit of the listening audience, three guys just got up on the stage naked and started having sex with each other.
Jason is now performing sans pants.
No pants.
Have a look at that. Everyone give a cheers for Jason and his nudity.
Hey, g'day.
We're here to rock, not fucking marsh fuckers.
Hey, there you go. Wait. Ready? And begin.
Cross Wi-Fi, trying hard to annoy you. I really need a buzzer to get you right. Can't believe we're gonna fall, send it in and find it out. I'll see you find us and make me cry. All we need is Larry and the Rizzo can't get better, but teammates and friends just appreciation isn't fun of itself. Where there's ever been, it doesn't much, it's just a lesson. I'll be stepping down into this hell of fun. All we need is a punch in the face. It's a punch. All we need is a punch. It's a face.
Thank you very much. You're very kind. How are you doing, Lex?
Oh, very good.
Thank you very much.
Stop!
I'll fuck you up. Best begins, I'll be to you down, you never ever stop. It's most out, Chappers, Friends, and Boyfriend. When you think it's gone, but you know it's not. Just blow it up because you know that it's all you got. My clapped his fist, I lost one in the shot. Bonitas, 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 Bonitas. Sugar number one, pressure number two. When fall comes in, you know that it's under you. My clapped his fist, I lost one in the shot. Bonitas, Bonitas,
Body does, body does. Oh yeah.
G'day.
Something can't stop like it. Something can't stop. Something can't stop like it. Something, something, something. Body does. 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 Body does.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Mention the tour. Mention the tour.
What?
I'm told to mention the tour.
Yeah.
So we're so on tour. Let's do it for us!
At the moment with some very good friends of ours called Pennywise.
Hey. And equally good friends of ours, perhaps more so because they're Aussie, Game Over!
Game Over! And tomorrow, no, Wednesday night we're playing at the Winona Bulleye RSL. Supposed to be a tremendous evening.
And Thursday we're at Newcastle.
Newcastle Workers Club, absolutely tremendous performance, I'm sure we'll be here well.
And that's Friday.
Friday night we're playing at the very own Horton Pavilion. It's the closest pavilion that we could find to our houses. And we're playing there. What, man? You alright?
Say hello to my bro, man. His birthday's today.
Yeah, okay.
Ricky. Happy 25th.
Happy 25th, Ricky.
Good on you, Ricky. We're sorry you couldn't be here. Hope you get better.
Anyway. Begin!
Cut!
At the Wireless. It's not like we usually do. We come in here a week before and spend 3 days doing the live at the Wireless like everyone else. We're actually in here doing it live. Let's hear it for us.
Be sure, in a couple of weeks' time, we're going to come in and overdouble the shit bits.
What?
We're going to come in a couple of weeks and overdouble the shit bits.
I think it's a bit too late for that now, boss.
That's right. No one's listening. It's a Monday night. They're all studying for their HSCs or whatever.
So about this car, we've got this Holden Kingswood 1978. We blew our TV advertising budget, much to our record company's delight, and we bought a 1978 Kingswood Holden. It's a beautiful car. We've painted it with Frenzal Rhomb down the side. Doesn't look anywhere near as good when we first bought it.
It's a real head turner.
It's a real neck snapper. So whoever wants it, you know what, you can just go get it. It's downstairs.
It's easy. The key's in the ignition, just put a brick through a window.
But in all seriousness, we're going to give it away in some crazy competition where you have to send in photos to us of your own car in the wrongest place ever. So, you know, driving through a kindergarten or...
You know, parking in a handicapped space on a handicapped
doing
person.
Donuts on the lawns of Parliament House, that sort of shit. Anyone that send us photos... And also, if it could be coupled with a really, really long driving infringement sort of record. Saying, that would be absolutely fantastic.
Like if you've been on the run from the police for years because they're finding you paid, send us in the infringement notice and you'll win the car.
Anyway, here's a new song for you. It's very close to my heart. It goes out to all my friends, all our friends. Good for you. Thanks a lot for coming along tonight. We're nowhere near over, so don't worry about it. And I tune that, buddy. That's the magic of live. That's why I love live radio, because it can sound like shit, and everyone notices, and it's sort of really bad and stuff. But this one goes out to all our friends. Everyone in Angel Street, good on you.
I thought that was Richard Kingsville playing guitar. But what the hell's going on with that?
It sounds a wee bit Scottish, actually, this song. So if you need to be cast out of a village on the back of a Highland coup with me for the end of...
They're believers, best that I can do is keep you all in the dark. Hey, they're believers, best for another sympathetic remark. But when it's to who is watching over me, only dark clouds break, wash the filth into the sea. It's not that good, but it's still locking me in. My dedication, it holds me stable and it's keeping me thin. But wait and see, I am not some protege. Only dark clouds break, wash the filth into the sea. Well, don't pick me up when I crash to the ground. Don't try to stop me falling. Have a drink when I'm waiting for the final call. Don't you rescue me. With the worms in the bedroom and the rats in the wall. It's a wonder I get anything done at all. With the bottle and the pipe and the guns of spice, I never ever ever wanna leave this place. When I crash to the ground, don't try to stop me falling. Have a drink when I'm waiting for the final call. Don't you rescue me. Well, should I feel ashamed when our heroes wait? Is that the sound I hear as I go to sleep? When God's in his heaven, all is wrong with the world. Don't you rescue me. When God's in his heaven, all is wrong with the world. Don't you rescue me.
Sure, you can say hello to your friend.
I'd like to say hello to Kat, who cut her foot off this morning with a screen door, and she can't come tonight, so hi, Kat. I'm sure Jay will come and have sex with you later.
Oh, get
everyone,
off the grass.
Three cheers for amputees.
I'm not going to go and have sex with someone with no foot. Although Lindsay, however...
Easy there.
I smoked a pack of cigarettes before midday, that's right.
I cut up a lung around once, also right. And I can't see a thing through my eyes, that's deep. I can't remember having so much fun.
You got it, Mr. Montgomery.
Oh, well, never had so much fun. I've never had so much fun.
You ready?
Well, I can't remember when I've ever had so much fun. Stuck in the water in Sydney, tired of the food in Japan. Waved up in the air in Los Angeles, but I may have been one back then. Well, I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much fun. Well, things like a spare lovely high trend, why expect any less? If I could decide about genocide, I think it's something that's occurring. Well, I've never had so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I've never had so much fun. Give it to me, doctor. I try to compensate the mistakes, try to make things right. I'm under intentions, other disenchantments, but it's always ending up in a fight. Well, I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can remember when I never had so much. I can remember when I never had so much. I can remember when I never had so much fun. I can remember when I never had so much fun.
That's so right.
Yeah. All right then. That's right.
I can't be staying, I just won't win. It wants to get higher. The apple aisle, in red smile, is about to get fire. Is that the fun? Is that content? Is that getting your land out? To take a punt, to take a punt. Then you're getting our land. To say, wow, we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him. It's not the band, we've got to band. We've got in the high seat. Hollywood, the captain blood is feeling the Nazis. It's understand, contraband, because the facts and go. It's understand, they're like a hand, because they just can't send out a sad why we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him. Why we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him.
Ready?
Tell me it's true.
Well, I don't want to hear about it.
Don't tell me it's true. I don't want to hear about it. Don't tell me it's true.
I don't want to hear about it.
Don't tell me it's true. I don't want to hear about it.
Just to be like him, why we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him. I said, why we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him, why we're wrong. I would give everything just to be like him.
Yeah!
Oh, man, that's so good.
Thank you very, very much, Australia. Oh, Triple J live in the wireless. This is our very last song, I believe. Thank you very, very much for having us and all that jazz.
Absolutely.
And,
thanks for playing the ass out of our fucking songs.
Yeah.
You don't deserve it.
Good on yous. And you guys should come to the Water Pavilion.
You're all welcome.
Or wherever you want.
You
I'm playing in Brisbane. Playing in Brisbane next weekend and Perth and...
Yeah, playing
oh,
in Gosford
God,
on Saturday.
Everywhere.
I'm at home, mate. Got an in-store at midnight somewhere around the world. Come
along. Be good. Thanks very much, my friends are Rhomb. Give us a cheer. Come on, we're pretty good.
There you go. See? Someone likes this.
So last song you can find on our brand new album. It's called Shut Your Mouth. Go and get it in the shops. It's called Everything's Fucked. It goes like this.
I'm not getting a revenge.
Well, roll me over and call me Britney.
Oops.
Now everything's fast. Not just as you know the about us, on the side and say shout it. This is big to us, there's a foot rush to it, mate. Then my heart starts, got it! Everything is fine.
Yeah, thanks a lot, right, see you later.
Thank you. Yes! Go and buy our albums, you fucking cheap bastards.